I haven't felt this bad since I drove by that speed sign.